Glass, a veterinarian, and today I'm going to share with you my top 5 tips to surviving vet school. Going through vet school is one of the hardest things that you will ever do, but you will get through it with great survival skills. First, find out what study method is best for you. Might sound simple, but you'd be surprised at how many people study inefficiently. According to the VARC model, there are 4 basic study types: auditory, visual, reading and writing, and kinesthetic. Auditory people need to listen to recorded lectures or be interactive with their professors by asking questions. Visual people need charts, graphs, and flashcards for memory retention. Kinesthetic learners need hands-on activity. And finally, reading and writing learners need to reread or rewrite their lecture and study notes constantly. I'm a combination of all 4. Have a study partner. Please do not try to go through vet school and tackle all this information by yourself. You need to have somebody to study with. Having a study partner allows you to go over ideas and concepts in a relaxing environment. For instance, one person may have found a way to simplify a disease process that you hadn't even thought of, and vice versa. You can study with multiple people, aka a study group, or one person at a time, whichever works best for you. Pick the brains of upperclassmen. They have already gone through what you're trying to do, and it's still recent enough for them to actually remember it. They will have plenty of tips for you, like what to expect from certain professors or how to study for certain tests. Get some sleep. There are some people who can thrive on 4 hours of sleep at a time. I quickly learned I am not one of them. Sufficient sleep is a necessity for critical thinking and memory retention. Make sure you get plenty of rest, like 6 to 8 hours. I know 8 hours is wishful thinking, but try your best. Find something you like to do for fun and actually take the time out to do it. It is important that you find something to de-stress and relax. There are some people that like sailboating, swimming, or pottery. I like takeout and Netflix, to each his own. Use these survival skills and they are sure to enhance your quality of life as you go through vet school. Do you have any advice on how to survive vet or graduate school? Please let me know in the comments below. Make sure you subscribe and like, and see you next time.